Special day,
special day.
And for all Last night, and you thought you were coming for a photo shoot. Well, so that's why you are looking elegant. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me. Let's put our hands together for Sullivan tonight. Make some more! Right. I'm trying, I'm a very emotional person. I'm trying to hold my tears, especially when she saw her cousin, she was like, "What? Are you singing?" Yes. There are people back home in Ghana watching you live. Yes. We are live. As I'm saying, we are celebrating you today. We're not going to wait. Wait. Bible does not condemn drink, but it condemns getting drunk. That is what we always misquote. Look where in the Bible says don't drink. Even when you read 2 Chronicles chapter 1, verses 4, it says, "Everybody over the food and over the drink." Tra. Umanyawa blau. Amen.
Amen. God Almighty, we thank you because you have given us this day and you have made it possible for us to witness it, especially your daughter, who is also marking a new life, a new age in her life. And so, God Almighty, we thank you in the name of Jesus. Foremost, I present your daughter, your handmaid, to you. Ask the Lord that you, who have sustained her all this far, will continue to carry her forward in the name of Jesus. Luke 1:45, the word says, and blessed is he she that believeth. For those things that were spoken to her will come to pass. Lord, this one believes you, and your word concerning her will come to pass in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every hanging prophecy over her life will come to pass.
Amen.
Your word concerning her head will come to pass.
Amen.
Your word concerning her breakthrough will come to pass.
Amen.
Your word concerning her wealth and riches will come to pass. Your word concerning her longevity, her long life will come to pass.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, it's a new beginning again. Help her to number her days with wisdom. She will not act foolishly from this day forward. In the name of Jesus. It's a new dawn in her life. New things will be added unto her. Favor from heaven. Father, new relationship. The things that have been impossible to her before, she will be, because she will do it easily this time. In the name of Jesus. What you don't know will not kill you, and what you others will not kill you. What you've been looking for as a result of this birthday will begin to look for you. In the name of Jesus, you will not regret your family, you will not regret your friends, you will not regret coming to America. You will not even regret your new age. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you. Bless her, favor her, promote her, and lift her up. Let her children be blessed. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I commit the food and the drink that you have provided for us tonight. Lord, I ask that you bless them, sanctify them. In the mighty name of Jesus. Turn them to be medicine to our body, and let every one of them nourish us in Jesus' name. But I pray that this exercise will not cease. And so, sister, you continue to celebrate, and no one will take your joy. In the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. I ask that you bless the next part of the ceremony, that everything will be done decently and in order. I come against confusion in Jesus' name. I cover everyone here with the blood of Jesus. Cover this arena with the blood of Jesus. Everyone, the celebrant and every member here, cover you all with the blood of Jesus. The celebration will not cease in our houses. No one will die in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I thank you, Lord, for in Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen. Come over, baby. Please, let's put our hands together for behind what we see here is evil. She.
First of all, I just want to thank God for making this possible. I want to thank Him for just adding another year to my mom's age. All I can say is, Mom, I love you. I know you're so surprised, but I mean, you celebrate me all day, so it's your time to be celebrated. So I just want to say, God richly bless you. May God give you long life, keep you. May you grow in grace. I pray that the Lord will just open doors for you. Whatever that is on your heart today, that come to fruition. Amen. Thank you all for also making it possible tonight. God richly bless you all. Amen.
Oh, I think you should be saying that. The reason why I'm doing this is I know my Ghanaian people, when they finish eating, they are going to have empty chairs. I have emptied more than prevents that I can even count off. Whenever Africans we gather, and especially I can speak that for my Ghanaian people, when we finish eating, the most significant part of the program, they run away. They don't take part in it. At this juncture, I'm going to call
So, no titles today. I am at work. Linda is my Elizabeth. She's the sister I never had. She's my mother. She's my grandmother.
Aww.
She's my friend. She's my brother.
Aww.
She's my dad.
Aww.
She's my everything.
Aww.
Wow.
Aww. That's great.
And I speak for my mother. I speak for myself. I speak for my entire family. Linda belongs to me.
Wow.
I am jealous.
Wow.
I am envious of all her relationships, but I share. I like to share. We celebrate it. She is a good person. And good people deserve good things. I pray that today will be a memorable day in her life. I thank you all for coming. I to celebrate my office.
Thank you. Thank you. Say what? that holds there. And today, as we celebrate his sister, I want him to pour his heart out. Prof, as I meet you.
Thank you, and good evening, everyone. I'm so glad that you joined us in a surprise 55th birthday party for my, I used to call her little sister, but a younger sister. Obviously, 55, you are not a little sister anymore. But I am much older, so I will see her as my little sister. My mom has only two children. I'm the oldest, and she is the youngest, with a big gap between the two of us. So although I'm a brother, I'm like an uncle, I'm like a father. Yes. Frankly, I'm everything to her. And as a result, I'm also everything to her daughter. In fact, they came on my ticket, they used to live with me, I continue to support all of them. This is my little girl, Doris. Miracle, as you all know her. Yeah. I just want to say happy birthday to my sister. I have five other sisters by my father, but among all my sisters, she is my dearest sister. Everybody knows us, knows I'm very close to her. Sometimes my wife tells me she is my second wife. So, happy birthday. Awusia has done a very good job. And for your information, she did all of this by herself. I had nothing to do with this. So, I wasn't sure how you're going to take it. Sometimes surprise is good, but then some of us don't do well with surprises. She's still in shock. But just go past the shock and enjoy your day.
Amen.
Right? So, I wish you luck. We'll talk more about it. Thank you.
Baby can.
No, big brother, as a matter of fact, you can answer. Me had jumping one. Soften and one by your way. Pastor, you are the one who prayed over the food. So, you go fed with the anointing. In case there's anything that would jeopardize us, you and your wife, you take the lead. Everyone assisted by the big brother, and then the dentist. Overzua, please, serve your mother.
Oh boy. What are you doing?
I know.
Okay. Alright. So please, and then with no favoritism, I am going to call from one step to another. I'm going to divide the house into two.
Let's go in Jansan.
asiria pemi say e no asiria mi dey say da kwaje bos e na su mi trimu pop e ga o trimu wa give me a country boy you ba na hemi yo aduwa e si aduwa ya mi sha wa no e sha wa so so I don't know where sha wa Rambo Eugene and Kie, oh, the wine. So, Yamisha, one was a boy. So, soon, I was a swan. Your boss, you had to be me in the wine. Mom, I'm going to be a meal. And you are the money from my. The kind of room, I'm over. That's why it's a sunny.
Bye. I'm trying to go. Nice one.
Mom, what's your name?
If you're ready to walk, everybody. have made us glad that our children that we brought to this country will not lose them.
Amen.
We will not lose our children.
Amen.
These are the things we want to see
yes.
in our children's children.
Yes.
And they will prosper upon this land.
Amen.
The Lord says that when you honor your parents, your days shall be long.
Yes.
Your days shall be long, not in sickness,
yes,
not
man.
In disease,
yes,
not in pain, not in prison.
Bless
your days shall be long upon this land in prosperity.
Amen.
You will go to school, your mother's heart is school. You will ask the fire from doctors, what will she do? What should we study? My brother says she should do this. I forgive your parents and have not rebelled. The Lord will reward you. Let us bless her this night. Father, in the name of Jesus, we stand on your word that said, that children shall honor their parents and that their days shall be known from earth. Father, remain the man of that word. She has honored her mother. God, honor her. Father, honor her. And we decree that you will honor her with beautiful, handsome, loving, caring husband in the name of Jesus. With her high desire, her career, her desire. God, we shall carry again to celebrate her. So, Lord, Father, I pray, some evil shall not come near her in the name of Jesus. They will not go, she will yet celebrate her mother. The mother will carry her children. Father, thank you for this beautiful family. Thank you for the brother. She has sacrificed my brother. My brother. Anywhere. Thank you for that love.
Yes.
Thank you, Father. I pray that you bless them.
Amen.
Let the love continue.
Yes.
Thank you for the wife and the brother that have you there that allow them to continue. Lord, we are grateful.
Amen.
For some families that are desiring to see such unity and love, we say, as they gather to celebrate with them, may they experience such unity and love in the name of Jesus. Lord, we are grateful. We are rejoicing. It says, speak to rejoice with those that rejoice. May celebration not depart from our homes in the name of Jesus. As they gather to celebrate with them, we shall gather to celebrate with them soon. Thank you, God. Blessed be your name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah.
I'm here to propose a toast to my dearest sister, aka Ekia Oponsai. Before I propose the toast, I have just a quick story to tell you.
Go ahead.
Just a quick one. You know the dress she is wearing? The daughter fooled her that it was meant for somebody in Canada. But the person has the same size as her. So she should go and see the seamstress and try it on and see if the measurements are fine. It will fit nicely. Because she go like, make my penny and make it so be a card. Meaning, I, this big woman, to go and try somebody else's clothes. So they begged her, finally she went. Luckily, she liked it. So she fell in love with the dress and asked the daughter to take a picture so that she could send a picture to her seamstress to make the exact same thing for her. But because it was actually meant for her, the daughter didn't take the picture. So she got mad at her. Why don't you do what I tell you to do? Because she was busy trying to show it to my wife Sylvia to describe this beautiful dress that she had, you know, tried it and loved it. But what she didn't know was it was her dress. So she got mad, said all these different things.
African woman.
Anyway, there she is in that same dress. So sometimes it takes to be a little patient. Anyway, I would like to propose a toast to long life, good health, happiness, and a lot of peace of mind. Because there's no point having long life with no peace of mind and no good health. May she live to be 100 years, like my dad who just passed away. So I'll conclude by saying, hip, hip, hip,
hooray!
Hip, hip, hip,
hooray!
And one last time, hip, hip, hip,
hooray!
All right, so at this juncture, I go by the name of the Papa Sanya and call me Papa Sly. This is where we'll bring the guests inside for tonight.
Why not? money on you.
God has made you more for the blazing fire. Stop the ball.
Oh, girl, you know the song. Sell my mind.